Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and today I'm reacting to a song called Mo Money Mo Murder. Somewhere in other videos it says Mo Homicide. I don't know which title is a real one, but it's by AZ. I already did one of his songs, I really enjoyed it, so I decided to listen to more of his songs, especially since this one is featuring Nas. Why not? I mean, Nas is great, one of my favorite rappers, AZ. I only heard one of his songs, but I really enjoyed it. I'm sorry. So, I'm pretty sure I'm going to like this, but let's check it. I'm glad I found lyrics version. It's gonna make it even better.
Be bigger than the Jews, bigger than the Irish. You could run the whole fucking country. You could be the next John D. Rockefeller.
It's from his album Doe Or Die.
Nobody gave a
right?
shit.
From 95.
But the bigger we get, the more.
Nas' first album was in 94.
Yeah. In a mahogany, black scenery. That was lightning and raindrops. I'm tied up in a basement cocaine spot like Bangkok. I'm blindfold, Vietnam type mind control is torture. His accent sounds like the rarest culture.
Okay. Nas, what a great way to start the song. Damn.
Vietnam type mind control is torture. His accent sounds like the rarest culture. Asking me, my atrophy stabbing me gradually. Says his attribute was satanic, masonic, ironic. I felt reminded of my fast life ventures and winters, blinded till the flashlight enters.
Yo, done before the sun set. Call connect, get all the texts. I'm vexed. This nigga soft as sex, lost respect. Let's off his neck. My caliber got me thinking on a higher algebra. See me, I'm just as foul as you, but you ain't got no stallion.
Yeah, there used to be rappers. Well, I mean, nowadays most rappers wear vocabulary. Like, we don't know that many words. That's why we keep repeating same word again and again and rhyming words that don't even rhyme. But back in 90s, if you couldn't rap, like, if you had no, like, you didn't have too many words in your vocabulary and you couldn't rhyme, nobody cared about you. Because there were even some amazing great rappers who got no spotlight back in the 90s because there were just so many talented people. I'm not saying there are no talents today, because there definitely are, but back then people put more effort into their music.
On a higher algebra. See me, I'm just as foul as ya, but you ain't got no stallion. I'm in the bigger cheddar, G's and better, armor betters, Armani sweaters, plus these crabs can never dead us. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi.
Yep.
You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates, watch that suicide. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates, watch that suicide.
I never seen AZ mentioned in like any of the greatest rappers lists, and nobody talks about him today. It's second time I'm reacting to his songs, and damn, he's good. I'm not saying he's as good as Nas, but who knows? I haven't heard that much of his music yet.
Your time, you take your ride to the pearly white gates, watch that suicide. Now government affish you, got you sipping Cristal and Crystal. You fish, you foul, show you fell and took your fam with you. I'm out to get you, guarantee that V-Shell will hit you. Plus I'm on some shit too, laying down who's ever with you. Mafiosa, the New York City 90s ever Sosa. AZ, you know my culture, now my wolves is out to ghost ya.
Center of a rose on a graveyard, for real now. The stakes is up a half a mil now. I tried to grab him with his shield down, but walked in a crazy paid up, sharp and straight up. Gators from Barbados, never seen nobody play those. Lalo, it's what they called them. His head bald and sipping cappuccino, spilt in the silk suits with scolding. Laugh was vulgar. Canvas paintings of the Isatola, and on his arm he wore a priceless vulture. Tobacco pipe smoker, Escobar, your life is over. Justify the righteous Nova. Bullets blew out his right shoulder. Corpse leaving a foul odor. The firm volume one adjourned. Bring it to a closure.
Nas really loves to mention all those people. Like, he made many references to Scarface, a movie, in his first album. And he talks about Escobar, and there's Sammy Sosa, what was his name? there's just a lot of mentions of people like that in Nas songs, at least in the 90s. I don't know how it is nowadays. But yeah, AZ, is he still making music? He's great. And yeah, also mention of The Firm Volume 1. Wait, was that album released? I know The Firm, and AZ was on that group, right? I know a few of her songs. They're great.
More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates. Now watch that suicide. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates. Watch that suicide.
So now you're rolling with us like co-defendants. No phony business, so know the difference. From supreme soloists to styles ancient as Moses scriptures. It's Latin kings, black kufis, and white justice. Amongst us, crime invades the minds of youngsters. Where it's pitch black, they can't see you. Godfather 3, 4 left for dead in a cathedral.
Now you're forced to listen.
And now he also mentioned movie Godfather. But third one. Third one was the worst. Except that I actually liked it. First one is my favorite. That movie is so legendary. Second is... people say it's as good. For me, it's not as good, but still a great movie. One of the greatest of all time. And third movie, I like it. I like it. It's not one of my favorite movies, but I still like it.
And see you, Godfather 3, 4 left for dead in a cathedral.
Now you're forced to listen. I got the mind of a grad from Princeton. Play your position, or soon you'll be lost and missing. It's far from fiction. My presence is like that of a Christian with ammunition. Putting states under submission. Street addiction got me tied and thorough with burrows. Still in the ghetto, but in the cut where it's mellow. Incognito on the Lilo like Carlito. Cause we know niggas don't really want us to see, though.
Carlito, was that a real person or just in a movie? Because I know there's a movie called Carlito's Way, right?
You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates. Watch that suicide. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates. Watch that suicide. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates, watch that suicide. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates, watch that suicide. More money, more murder, more homicide. You catch that body, nigga, better had an alibi. You never know, it might just be your time. You take your ride to the pearly white gates, watch that suicide.
Homicide. More
homicide, more suicide, more homicide. Oh, there's still that much left, really? Is there like an outro? Or is it a mistake? Oh, there's part 2?
Born alone, die alone, die alone.
Am I supposed to listen to this?
Born alone, die alone, die alone. Born alone, die alone, die alone. Born alone, die alone, die alone. All alone in this wilderness. Who could figure life as ill as this? My vision's blurred from gorillas, mist, guns, sprays, trays left a portion of my crew in graves. Niggas that were true in ways unknown to these dudes today and tell.
How do they even think of something like that? Those guys must be so intelligent, right? It's like, I can write a song, but I couldn't even think of most of the stuff that they say. How? And it's, some might say, because we live in the ghetto, we have different perspective. But thing is, like, AZ or Nas, we are so smart. Oh.
kept us all away from state evidence, cause it's evident this war is control on dead presidents. Never hesitant, I'm soulless, filled with coldness, born to uphold this, till I'm left dead from oldness.
Sound. Okay, I didn't expect part 2. Okay, so this song, if you watch this video from beginning to the end, you know that I enjoyed this. And AZ, now I like him even more. Who knows, maybe one more reaction and I'll just become a fan of his. Who knows, but right now I'm really glad that you suggested me to do his songs. Well, one person suggested, but he gave me a few suggestions. Like few songs to listen to, and 2 out of 2, I enjoyed them both. This one also had Nas, one of my favorite rappers, so that's even better. And yeah, thanks to lyrics version. So yeah, I want to thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed this, keep suggesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.